SefiroCrescent.
Oh no!
Excuse me. What do you think you're doing? Do something useful. You know, like gathering information. I'd deeply appreciate it if you wouldn't disappoint me.
Hello, Eike?
Oh, Mr. Eckert.
Weren't you supposed to come around to my museum today? If you're not, I was thinking about closing up here.
I'm sorry about that. I'm going to head out there right now. That's right. I was supposed to stop by the museum. I better get going.
Hey there, it's SefiroCrescent here again. And we're back playing this. Yes. And I just did a 3-hour recording of Primal as well. Finished the Solum and finished all of Solum. I'm on Aquas now, which is pretty awesome. Though I did get lost a lot. Where is it I'm going? Brum Museum. Okay, let's go there. And I'm hoping this isn't, the picture on this isn't lagging again. Because I've turned down the frame rate to 25 now. Oh shit. And, yeah. It was at 30 before, but I'm realizing I'm playing a PAL game and you can't change it to 60Hz on this. So, yeah, I've changed it down. So hopefully it's not getting frame... Well... Not frame skips, but like screen tearing and shit like that.
Is anything wrong? What do you think of this? Huh?
This. What do you think of this? The movie this poster's for. It's pretty popular, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
What's the secret for a hit film, anyway?
I don't have a clue.
Maybe it's the method thing. The filmmaker's or the director's life experience. Oh, I should have tried more things when I was young. I'll be 50 soon, and then it's all over. Life is short. You there, make sure you leave with no regrets, all right? Live each day as though it's your first and last.
Okay.
Fuck, man, I want to be morbid. Oh, I'll be 50 soon, and then it'll be too late. You're not gonna die at 50, Jesus Christ. You can still do stuff. Oh shit. Wrong way. Plus, what the fuck was all that about? Wait, is there two energy units there? There's one there, I'm sure I just saw one here. Never mind, it's just my eyes. It's my eyes playing tricks on me. I tried doing Metal Gear Solid 2 and it really just didn't happen then. I'm also planning on recording a different game as well. Planning on doing 3 tonight. And there are different genres what I'm doing. I do plan on doing Evil Zone at some point as well, as I've been wanting to do that for ages. Where am I going? Oh, the painting! It's a beautiful painting. Okay, you're not gonna let me read it then? I didn't even skip it, it just skipped it itself. Right. I found out something about the guy that talks to you as well when you die. It's fucking Charles Martinet, the voice actor. The guy who plays Mario. And I was like, what the fuck? How is that him? The toilet. Let's spend 30 minutes taking a shit. Oh shit, I died. Let's go to the women's bathroom. Okay, this is one of the only games where it actually lets you into the women's bathroom when you're a man. That's weird. Apart from Metal Gear, obviously. I don't actually know what the fuck I'm doing. I can't move! I'm stuck! There we go. What is that? Some weird kind of camouflaged book. Okay, I think I need to go upstairs, don't I? Up the stairs we go. Up the stairs we go. And there's somebody at the door. I didn't know it'd be an actual door scene.
Come in.
I'm sorry I'm so late.
Well, that's okay. Here, take a seat somewhere. So, what can I do for you today? Did you come to see my paintings again?
No. Well, I mean, that's what I was going to do, of course, but... Hey, Mr. Eckert, do you know anything about alchemy?
Why the sudden interest? Research of some kind?
Well, not exactly.
Well, let me see. I'm not really well up on it, but there was someone notable in this city, a man named Dr. Wagner. He was supposed to have been a magician or a scientist or something. I don't know anything much more than that, though.
I see. Do you have any documents and things from that time?
I think... Wait a second. Was this the one? Phew, here, I'll lend this to you.
The Magician of Our City.
It's a fairly old book, maybe the oldest one here. I think it includes things like stories about real alchemists that worked in this city, recipes for the elixir of youth, even copies of documents from the era. Of course, you need to take it with a pinch of salt, maybe a fistful. If there really was an elixir, I'd want it myself. I'll let you know when I need that book back. By the way, do you like cats? Mine had a litter the other day, as you can see.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Okay, but if you have a friend or anyone who wants a kitten, let me know. Are you going straight home today?
No, I was going to walk around the city some more before going home.
Was?
Nah, it's nothing. Just some personal stuff.
Well, anyway, I have some more work to do, so I'll keep the place open until I'm done. Feel free to look around. It's better for the paintings to be looked at by someone who really appreciates them.
Thank you, I will.
His cat had a litter the other day. They look a bit lively for just the other day. Like, they're pretty much... You know, like... Not fully grown kittens, but you know what I mean. They're not usually that lively when they've just been born. A portrait of an alchemist, Carl... something. Landscape, Carl Franzen. I think it's Franzen. Well, I'm pretty sure that plant pot falls out of this museum, so I'm trying to find a place where it would be located. plate. Maybe I can move it? I can't actually remember this chapter all that much. It took a while to load this one. Wait. Carl Franson making an antidote. I thought, like, he'd have a picture of Wagner or something like that. Unless that is Carl Franson. Let's talk. To someone, maybe?
How are things?
Who's there? I've heard that voice before.
Of course you have. Do you remember me now? I was the one who saved you. You should be a little more appreciative.
What's going on around here? Who are you?
That's not very nice. Can't you be a little more polite? I am Homunculus. Not that there's much in a name. I've been waiting a long time to see you again. I've looked for you everywhere. By the way, are you using the digipad?
Have you come here to kill me?
I think you misunderstand. I'm only trying to help you. Certainly not murder you. It's just that I don't know how to give you any direct help. And that's the truth.
I think I'm going out of my mind.
I can't seem to convince you, can I? This is really very difficult.
If you'll excuse me, or can you give me any proof then? Let's try the proof one.
If in some small measure...
What the?
What the fuck's happening? I really don't remember this. Okay. This seems a bit weird. I really don't remember this happening.
Am I seeing things? Did that man...
Hooray!
Oh gosh, didn't realize anyone was out here. Sorry about yelling and everything.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
You see, my wife finally had our baby, so you can imagine. And it's a girl, too. The hospital just called me.
Wow, congratulations. Do you work at this museum?
No, I'm sorry. My name is Eckert. I've just taken over from my father as the director of this museum.
What? You're Mr. Eckert?
Yes, is there anything I can do for you?
No, nothing.
Wait, what am I doing? I have to think about what we're going to call her. Hey, great to meet you. Bye.
The digipad, it doesn't work.
Well, how about that? Just a small example of what I can do. How will you get home now? You better solve that on your own. You should be able to handle a little thing like that, right?
What am I supposed to do? There used to be something in here. Now, if I get some...
Homunculus, you bastard. Yeah, Homunculus is, Charles Martinet. It's hard to believe that. I didn't mention his name. until he was like fully... you fully knew his name, because I didn't really want to give anything away. Plus, why was Eckert like? That with a camera? You got some like really close up camera action with that. Okay. So I'm stuck in 1979, which is all great. It's gonna be the 80s soon. Fuck you, homunculus. There was a thing that used to be there, but it isn't there now. Yeah, I think I need to get one thing. I think this part is just here to screw with you, you know, like, if you have, like, way too many energy gems and they think, oh, fuck it, let's just take them all away from them. But I don't know if you actually get all your old ones back. You better fucking get them all back. Otherwise, homunculus is a dick. I'll fucking find one. Wait, can I actually go in here? Nope. Never mind. It is closed. No. Ah, there's one.
Now I can get back.
Well, I like how he was like, oh, there used to be something in here. Yeah, you were collecting them all the fucking time. And sorry about the mic, I just fucking banged it. Yeah, you used to collect them all the time, so I was like, ooh. Okay. I didn't realise I could actually still go there. Young Mr. Eckert was here. It sounds like he was like, wrote it on a wall or something. I was here. I better get all my energy gems back. That would suck if I don't. Doesn't homunculus mean little, like, a little miniature, artificial person?
Well, what do you think? Are you a little more convinced? Dear, dear.
Come in. Is that you, Eike?
Can I ask you something?
Yes.
Mr. Eckert, do you have a daughter?
It's all right. I'll take care of it later.
I'm sorry.
I didn't think I ever mentioned my daughter to you.
Well, no.
I do have a daughter. Or rather, I did. She was taken by some madman right after she was born. My wife was killed in the same attack. Does that answer your question?
I'm sorry. I had no idea.
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
I'm so sorry.
God damn it.
Makes you wonder if he did it.
Any luck? Well?
Okay, I'll believe you for now. And I'm grateful that you gave me another chance at life.
Now we're talking. Well, I'm really counting on you. If you die, I'll be in trouble too, you know.
I don't really get it, but are you sure about this? I mean, I can't do anything except for myself.
But that's all right. It's the way things should be. As you can see, my body is very fragile and won't let me do much. I picked up a baby the other day, and it was really quite terrible, absolutely exhausted me. I won't ever do that again. So because of all that, I can only provide you with some backup aid. Oh, I almost forgot. You will see that red stone again sometime. When you do, could you acquire it somehow? I would like you to give it to someone called Dr. Wagner. That's all for now. I'll be seeing you.
What on earth is going on around here?
Oh, that was sharp. I didn't expect it to be that sharp, that one. He's right sinister, bastard. Like, it's just his tone, he just seems so damn sinister. But yeah, it makes you think, hang on, is it Eckert that's trying to kill Eike? But join me further and we'll discover this for ourselves. The thing is though, there's like, I think there's 6 endings, so if I play through this again, everyone's gonna know. Like, who the killers are and stuff like that. But the thing is, it does change enough for you still to want to play it and everything. I'm wondering if I didn't choose, can you show me some proof then? And if I chose the other one, would he have just ran up the stairs? And I'd never have seen young Eckert? I don't know. But it seems like a pretty big plot point, that one. So I don't know, maybe it would happen every time. I just don't remember it.
Now loading. Is.
Okay, that was weird. That was weird even for me. Oh, shit! I've got time! Never mind.
Are you all right? Isn't there any way you can avoid being stabbed to death? What about putting something like an iron plate under your clothing? And if you make good use of that, perhaps... Please, make a good job of it.
I just realized we never went to the alchemist last time. That's a weird one, Matt. Fucking Eike dies nearly more than fucking Drake in Drake and the 99 Dragons. If I keep moving, do I die? I forgot. No, I don't. Okay. I wasn't too sure if he'd kill you again as soon as you start moving. Okay. Marie's Bakery, I don't remember that. It really has not given me any of my energy gems back, has it? Fuck you, homunculus. Fuck you in the dick. Okay, that sounds weird. What are you doing still here?
What? You don't like the way I look or something?
I'm just wondering why he stood out in the rain for no fucking reason. Everyone else is left. Oh, never mind. Yes. Who are you?
Ah, oh, where is that woman?
This woman then just look around the town. She's usually right next to you, but around the other side of the building. I can't find any of those energy gems. So many energy gems in games that I'm playing recently. But there's still not enough of them! I can't find any! Well, that guy's there again. What do you have to say for yourself?
Why can't I produce a hit? I mean, really.
Who are you? Seriously. I really don't remember that guy. I mean, obviously we saw him in the 70s, but... Like, who is he? Seriously. Oh, who are you two? Your faces are extremely close to each other's.
Looks like we're in for bad weather.
They are fucking insightful.
I hope Gramps here doesn't catch a cold.
She sounds like a kid. She sounds like a kid trying to do an old woman's voice. Alright, I think... one more should do. Get out of the fucking bush. You're not that kind of person. Get away from the bush. You don't deserve the bush. Okay, that's a bit harsh. Wait, where the fuck's that? Oh, former alchemist house. That might be it. There's usually an energy gem around the alchemist house. Usually. But I'm still not certain there will... Yeah, I thought so. There we go. Should we talk to the alchemist? We never did last time.
Welcome.
Listen, will you tell my fortune again?
Certainly.
Well?
The fated hour is... 8 o'clock.
I see.
Listen carefully. What I tell you is nothing more than one possible future. The shape of your destiny can change depending on what actions you take. If you can return here even after the appointed hour has passed, then I will tell for you the next fortune.
Okay.
I like how he went, okay, as if to say, like, alright, I don't believe any of this shit. Even though he's been to her, like, repeatedly, and she's been right every single time. Alright, Ike, oh, I was kind of hoping... Ooh, I got a burp. I was kind of hoping that the energy gems would, like, respawn. But no such luck. Okay. So I need to get an iron plate of some kind. I need to get an iron plate from 100 years ago. Was he planning on wearing fucking chainmail? Or an actual iron plate, like a knight's iron plate or something like that. Even though that was a bit before 100 years ago. I thought like a fucking baking tray would do, to be fair. Now it might be a bit visible, that one. Why has this guy got a boxy back? I actually remember this place because I really enjoy going to this place. I love the fact that it's all in black and white for this. And for the 70s, it was a tiny bit discoloured, but only a tiny bit. It is really cool how it does this, and for the, I think 1500s, it's really sepia tone. But Eike stays the same no matter what. That is so fucking cool. Can't find any energy gems. Hello?
Yes? Do you want to speak to me?
Why do you look kind of like Dana or Dana or whatever she's called?
I'm going out with Mother today.
Good for you. Well done. I have to keep a lookout for the clock. I've got like 51 minutes left. And it is actually in real minutes as well, which is awesome. It's not sped up time like that stupid bullshit. Where like a second, a minute is like a second in games. It's not like that in this. It's actual real time. Apart from when it goes past 30 seconds. I really can't find it. Ooh, what's this? That might actually be useful. I actually accidentally ran into that. Okay, I'm gonna need ladders again, aren't I?
That sign over my shop looks like it might fall off. You could probably jump up and knock it off.
Yeah, I'm probably break my neck because I might cush. Do I actually have anything with me? I have a lighter and burn it off. Yeah, I don't really have anything. Okay, there was a ladder in the 1500s though. But would it corrode, not corrode, but would it rot from age if I bring it over? I suppose I could give it a try. Like, this is getting to the point where I can't physically remember any of it now. Remember what the place looks like, but I don't remember any of the game. Okay, I'm not really seeing a ladder anywhere around here. Okay. Oh, fuck. I managed to press every button but the right one then.
Oh, yes?
Do you work at this museum?
Museum?
What? This building is a...
This is my home. We've been here for generations. As the descendants of the regional squire. Now... first it was my parents, now my wife. All in such short time. That leaves just myself and the two children in this castle of a house. You're right, it's too large for just the three of us. Perhaps it ought to be a museum, just as you say.
I'm sorry.
No, I didn't mean that as sarcasm. Don't be offended. Actually, I'm grateful for the advice. To tell you the truth, I'd been thinking that I should just get rid of this house. Too many memories of my wife to bring me sorrow. But a museum, that's something I haven't thought of. Maybe a good thing, a museum. Perhaps this is meant to be. There are enough pictures in that collection of my forebears. It seems he had an artist he favored.
You mean Carl Franson?
How did you know that? Are you checking into this house? I don't remember telling anyone that it was for sale.
No, please don't misunderstand. It's just that I happen to like his paintings. And it's not like, you know.
Well, all right then. I've made up my mind anyway. I'll turn a part of this building into a private museum and open the collection of paintings to the public. That way I can take care of the children while I work. Besides, I know that there's at least one admirer of Carl Franson's work. All right, that's what I'll do. I owe you many thanks. By the way, allow me to introduce myself, if somewhat belatedly. My name is Alfred Brum.
Nice to meet you. I'm Ike Cush.
I'm grateful to you, Ike. Come inside. We'll have tea or something.
Okay.
We'll have tea or something. The other thing could be butt sex.
Oop, sorry.
He's just gone to sleep, finally.
All right, then. Come out by yourself, Sybil. Will you make tea for our guest?
If I must. Here you go.
Ah, thank you for the tea, dear. Oh, yes. I should tell my sweet Sybilla. I've decided to turn this house into a museum. What do you think?
Whatever you decide is always good enough for me.
Thank you. I was a little afraid that you'd object.
Oh, it's much, much better than selling this house.
I see. I'm sorry I made you worry that much. I know. Let's have a photograph taken. If we're going to start a museum, we'll need to renovate. We'll all get a picture taken with the house before then. Please, join us, Ike. There's no time like the present. I'm going to fetch the photographer this instant.
Mr. Franson? This early in the morning?
Franson?
Oh, yes, he's descended from the painter Carl Franson. Maybe that's why he's a photographer. He's a good friend of mine. I can count on him to come if I need him. Just wait a little while. Sybilla, you hold the fort and watch the baby, please.
Of course. Did you persuade Father not to sell the house?
No, I didn't do anything like that. This is something your father decided on his own.
Oh, I see. But I'm awfully glad that the house won't be sold. Oh, it's coming undone here. Give it to me. I'll mend it for you.
What? Oh, that's okay.
Don't worry. I may look little, but I can do anything. Everything besides cooking, that is. That's for Father to wear in the festival soon. I sewed that too, so don't be shy. Are you cold? If you are, just put that costume over you. I'll be done soon. They're almost done. You do look funny. It suits you. Let's have the picture taken like that.
Does anyone remember this costume? Jesus Christ, that took 20 minutes. Why did Ike put the mask on though? She was like, oh, just put that costume on. You'll be alright. And then he puts the fucking mask on as well.
Isn't that an interesting egg? Father bought it for me the other day. There's paper inside it, and you can write letters on there. But I don't need it anymore. You can have it.
How come?
I was gonna write, "Please don't sell the house," and give it to Father. But now that he said he's not going to let the house go, it's all right.
Isn't there an iron plate?
An iron plate? What do you want something like that for?
Well, I just kind of need one.
There's nothing like that here. What is it for? Do you need to grill something?
No, nothing like that. Hey, wait a second.
What is it?
A frying pan. Do you have a frying pan? Oh, you must have one.
No. When Mother died, Father had all her things taken away. So we only eat what the housekeeper brings nowadays. No one will let me cook yet, you see.
Oh.
But cafes and restaurants must have lots of frying pans.
You're right. Good thinking, Sybilla.
You're welcome. But it's too early for any of the shops to be open.
Oh, come to think of it, there was a bunch of frying pans in the bar where that fire was during the day.
What is it?
It's okay. Can I borrow something to write with? And can I use this too? All right. Now it's a question of whether I can make it to that time. Sorry, there's something I have to take care of.
She doesn't find it at all weird that he was asking for a frying pan, an iron plate, and then he just randomly disappears while wearing that costume. You know, I give up. I give up trying to speak sense when it's about this game.
Wonder if this worked. I'm pretty sure this is where I saw the juggler.
Yeah, we've actually gone back to the time where Eike died first, and then... But that's strange, because... Oh yeah, that statue would be there, wouldn't it? But yeah, I think this is where I'm supposed to juggle, ain't it? I think.
There I am. Listen to me talking about no worries. What on earth? There's something in here. Please, let it work. There's a letter inside. To Eike, please get something like a thick iron plate. What the...
About that sign before then.
I won't fall for the same trick again.
I'm really sorry. I mean that.
Well, I guess you wouldn't go home dressed like that.
It's all set. Everyone, come out to the front.
Come on. You go on ahead. I have to get my baby brother.
right. Hold still, please.
Thank you very much. I'm sorry I dragged you out of bed.
Thank you to you, too. You can change back now.
That's right. I should get changed.
Oh, I thought you changed already.
What? Oh, not yet.
You've got a frying pan already?
Oh, that. It's a long story. I'm sorry, but I have something I need to do, so see you soon.
Come again soon. You can use that key as much as you want.
What?
I saw you.
What are you talking about?
What's the matter? You have to go somewhere, right? You shouldn't be late.
Oh, that's right. Okay, see you. No, I should go back to the prison from here where other people can't see me.
It's like that. I have something to do. It's called frying pan sex. But... Great, it's closed now. Can I actually do it from here? No one's gonna see me from there. You know what I mean? There we go. Okay. What was she on about, though? Did she see me teleport? If she did, like, it would have surprised me with some of the places he has teleported from. Well, time travel, I should say. Like, he's done it in front of loads of people. He's done it in front of fucking Dana and took it to the past, for fuck's sake. Oh no! Oh shit, I pressed the wrong fucking button. Don't die! There we go.
Guess I managed to escape thanks to this thing.
And then a car runs him over. I'm pretty sure that actually happens in one part, though I can't remember what part it does. Yeah, it's a bloody good job that Eike didn't take that pitch with his face exposed, ain't it? Talk about changing the future. Plus, I just realised something. There's two inconsistencies with that timeline. One, that mask was in colour, even in that timeline. And two, that fucking item was in colour, even in that timeline. Did they just forget to decolour them for that timeline or something? I don't know. Maybe it's an oversight. Maybe I just can't be bothered trying to figure it out, because I think we'll stop right now, as we're already at chapter 6, aren't we? That was chapter... Oh, I can't remember now. I'm sure that was chapter 5 and we're at chapter 6. So... I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.